We have an update on a story we first brought you Friday morning. We now know the identity of the man killed in a crash on Dean's Hill Road. That's up in Berrien County. 29-year-old Austin J. Jones of LaPorte drove through this guardrail right here, then into a ditch and into some trees. This all happened just after midnight last Thursday. Police believe Jones did not make it around the curve, instead going through that guardrail. The Berrien County Sheriff's Office is still investigating.